She took care of me like basically like a mother.
Dr. Christian H. Pilgrim has known his former assistant, Ellen Chidster, for about 25 years.
I trust this lady so much that I never looked at the credit card statements.
A mistake he didn't know he had made until his staff happened upon some odd charges a year after she left.
Said, have you been making any purchases to Dress Barn and Clinique? Into that, I said, no, I have not.
The absurdity became less funny as all of the charges Chidster allegedly made came under scrutiny.
There were so many and so few actual business expenses.
3 months of going through credit card statements.
Every day they would come in and say, Dr. Pilgrim, guess what we found? Guess what we found today? Did you know what you paid for today?
They showed Chidster allegedly used Dr. Pilgrim's card to buy tickets to go to Disney World, clothes and wedding expenses. She even went as far as allegedly paying an electricity bill. The staff could only access charges from 7 years back, and they left out suspicious charges if they couldn't find the receipts for proof.
We couldn't even get a hold of the Walgreens receipts, but there were thousands of dollars every December in Walgreens.
They also say Chidster overpaid herself in payroll. All told, they say they can prove she stole about $70,000 from the practice.
There were Christmases that I didn't have a paycheck because we didn't have enough money in the account.
Now Chidster is facing 2 felony charges of embezzlement. We tried to reach her at her home for comment, but no one came to the door.
I would like to have my money back, and I think that the people need to know exactly what she's done.